I think you can gain a measure of success coming from either the bottom up or the top down, but I think there's a limitation. So I think it takes the whole village. We can start from the bottom and we can get a measure of success. You can automate infrastructure, you can start to spread some knowledge about those practices. You can start from the top, you can mandate, or you can try to create an environment in which you are looking to avoid snowflakes in your production environment. And that kind of messaging will go some way. But at some point, you need a common or shared goal. I think this is where the XP principle of a shared metaphor is really important organizationally. You want everyone to understand the context around what better looks like. And I think that can't come in just from the line of execution in the same way that it cannot come from the top. I think in Lean, there's this idea of going to the place where the work happens. It's going to the Gemba. And I think that's a great metaphor for how the leadership in an organization and the line of execution can come together to make a DevOps transformation super effective.